Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down another Booster Cracking Sunday, and we've got the rest of this Throne of Eldraine box to finish off, so let's pull out these packs. We should have, I think, like 15 more left or something like that. I don't know. Move that to the side. And at the end, we've got our Modern Horizons pack to crack open and take a chance with. All right, so let's jump into this thing. So all our packs are going to be backwards in this off box that we got. So we'll try to go through these as quickly as we can here. So we got to go like four to the front, I think is what we were doing. We'll go through these pretty fast this time. All right. Gingerbread Cabin, Seven Dwarves, Trulos Kiss, nice opt, like the artwork on that. Mountain, and we've got a foil, Blow Your House Down, pretty sweet. And a Stolen by the Fae as our rare, just a bulk rare. All right, let's keep cruising these things. And we'll go, I may do the front. Ooh, a nice showcase, Order of Midnight, love the artwork on this one. Give this one a 7 out of 10. Really cool card. Oh my gosh, another showcase. Shepherd of the Flock. We've gotten this one before, but still awesome artwork. Oh man, two showcases. That was pretty insane. Alright. Alkalite, Cabin, Runaway Together, Outflank. There's our little mouse token. Nice Plains. And we got Lovestruck Beast. A pretty solid rare. That is a nice card. At the end, we've got, just a uncommon. That was the first time we got a double showcase pack, so that was pretty cool. All right, dump those to the front, and we got an Innskeeper, Mystic Sanctuary, Fell of the Pheasants, Thrill of Possibility, and a nice Monitor, Fling, pretty cool, Forest, oh, a Hushbringer on the end, awesome, man, we've gotten a lot of these. Just it by itself doesn't go for a whole lot, but we got two foils, so I'm okay with that. Deathless Knight on the end. All right. There's our token. Go like that. It's just the easiest thing to do. We got Paladin. Flutter Fox. Pretty sweet card. Paladin again. Tomb Raider. Fairy Godmother. Mantle of Tides. Nice Rat. Bone Crusher Giant, very nice. Cool, we haven't gotten that one yet. And on the end, ooh, a nice uncommon. Actually, one of the most valued uncommons, Drown in the Lock, really cool card. I believe Drown in the Lock goes for like $2 right now, actually, which for an uncommon is pretty high, so. I'll take as many of those as this box wants to give me, honestly. All right, I think I put like 5 to the front there, but we got a Beanstalk Giant. Wild Swordmaster, Forbidden Fruits. Thrill Possibility, Paladin, another Blow Your House Down, So Tiny, Beloved Princess, Night Token, Swamp, and an Opportunistic Dragon. Haven't seen this card, I didn't even know this one existed as a rare. Probably just a bulk then, I guess. And a little Bale of the Brawl. Alrighty. Let's get into it. And we'll just do that. I'm just chucking stuff on the other side, that's all I'm doing. Oh, I thought that was our rare for a second. That was one of the cards I used in my pre-release kit in my build against my friends. Worked out pretty well. Oh, skipping cards, Golden Egg, Monitor, Food Token, and we've got a Black Lance Paragon, just a bulk rare. All right, we're definitely going much faster than the last video. I was going so slow in the last one because I didn't know what I was doing with putting cards to the top. I'm not used to it. Not used to it at all. There we go. All right, Pumpkin. Tactician, Forever Young, Crystal Slipper, Alkalite, Drawbridge, Witching Well, Theft, Didn't Say Please, Garuk, ooh, could that be a sign? Please let it be a sign. No, it's not a sign. Outlaw's Merriment as our Mythic, very cool. Don't know how much this one goes for. And a little Owl. Well, I'm going to take the Garuk token as a sign still. It wasn't in that pack, but you know what? I feel like we might be able to pull it in this box still. We did get an Oko, so maybe it's just one of those nice, good boxes. You never know. I'm hoping. Fingers crossed. Hengewalker, Crystal Slipper, Satiable Appetite. I'm going like 3 cards behind now here. On an Adventure Plains, and we got, ooh, a nice rare Fairborough Elder. Went up against the combo deck of this in Arena. You can go unlimited mana with this card. It's pretty sweet. Oh, man. All right, there we go. Do that, I guess. Oh, we did our rare first. Oops, we got a foil at the end, though. So, Wishclaw Talisman as our rare. Oh, we got a nice, ooh, Oh, I have not seen that showcase. That is a pretty sweet zombie knight token. Pretty cool. Death touch? All right, I'll take it. All right, Righteousness Joust. We'll go through the rest of this pretty quick since we messed that one up. One time I don't go four cards deep and we end up getting a foil at the end. So let's see what it is. A Resolute Rider foil. Pretty cool looking foil, actually. A lot of colors in that one. All righty. Man, I'm doing these upside down. All right, we'll go four. There we go. Starting with our little gobby boy. Alright, Paladin, Lost Legion, Drawbridge, Return to Nature, Cauldron, Mantle of Tides, Beloved Princess. Alright. And Castle Garenbrig. Man, we've got so many of these rare lands. Pretty crazy. Alrighty. I think I did three that time. The second time I do three cards and we get another rare at the top. So we got another foil in this pack. Dance of the Mancy or Mance, I don't know how to say it. Just a bulk rare. All right, let's skim through this, see if we got any showcases. Doesn't look like we do yet. Oh, did we do any more of these? We may have passed over some of these other ones, but sorry if I did. If I missed one, I'll go back and rip it up at the end, I promise. All right, let's keep going. Human, what's our foil? Mysterious Pathfinder as our foil. Very cool. Oh my gosh. These packs, can't open them. Can't deal with it. All right, I did three again. Crap. All right, we didn't get a foil in this one. All right, Trapped in a Tower. Curious Pair, missing the cards. There we go. Queen of Ice, very cool. Token, Plains, and Midnight Clock as our rare. Pretty sure this is just another bulk. Alrighty. I feel like I say alright a lot in these videos. Like freaking Matthew McConaughey over here. Well, alright. We got another pack. Alright. Opening another pack. Alright. Sorry if that's annoying for anybody. We got So Tiny, a nice foil. Very cool. And Sorcerer Spyglass. Oh man, does this one go for anything? I honestly can't remember. Pretty cool though. Got some Merfolk card on it. Oh, that one opened easy. All right. See, there we go again. Saying it again. I should just put a counter of how many times I say all right in this video without me even realizing it. From this point on, probably still be a lot, right? I don't know if I'll actually do that. Mountain and Queen of Ice Showcase. Holy crap. That is a cool looking card, man. That is awesome. Look at that. Sweet. Wow. Oh! Brazen Borrower! Let's go! Oh, yes, dude. One of the most expensive mythics you can get in the set. Brazen Borrower. Now, if you got the showcase of that and in a foil, this is like a $100 card or something crazy, but this card by itself is at least like 12, 15 bucks right now. Crazy. That was the one card I definitely, it was that and Oko, the two cards I definitely wanted to pull from this box. So Brazen Borrower and Oko, knock them off the checklist. We got both. I'm a happy camper. That's for sure. All right. Put these to the back. Deafening Silence. Reeve Soul, Dragonfile, Carver, Keep, Bargain, So Tiny, Griffin, Memory, On an Adventure, Here's the Island, There's our rare, Fires of Invention, pretty sure it's a bulk, and a nice Keeper of the Fables. Alrighty. Oopsie. There you go. There's another alright. If I'm mentioning me talking about saying alright, does that count as me saying an alright? Swordmaster, Rider, Jousting Dummy, Wishful Merfolk, there it is, let's put that down, let's just get a little nice. There we go, it's just a little, there we are, right. Let's keep going. Tracker, Mantle Tides, there's our Forest, Charming Prince as our rare, not a bad rare though to get. And a nice Sir Conrad the Grim. Oh man, I didn't even realize, but we're already down to the last two Eldraine packs here. So let's see what we can find. Give me a Garrick. I'll take another Oko too. I don't know if that's possible, but. Sleep, Paladin, Sanctuary, Carver, Scarecrow, Cauldron, Queen of Ice, Provisions, Gingerbrute, Fairy, Forest, Stone Coil Serpent. That is a nice one to get too. That is a crazy mythic. Let me just say, look at that. Reach, trample, protection for multicolored. Enters the battlefield with X, plus one counters on it. Pretty nasty card. Good pull, very good pull. All right, last Eldraine pack. Finish it with an all right as well. I keep saying it, oh my gosh. You know when you notice something about yourself and then you just can't stop saying it even though you already knew about it? That's how I feel right now. Halberd, Grange, Unicorn, blow your house down, didn't say please. Swamp, what do we got? We got Yorvo? Yeah, Yorvo, Lord of Garenbrig. Pretty sure just another bulk. All right, stay tuned. We're about to open that Modern Horizons pack, but first let's just go through our nice pulls of the day here. Pretty sweet Queen of Ice Showcase Foil. Really lovely card. Lovestruck Beast, Brazen Borrower, definitely probably one of our more expensive pulls for the day here. Stone Coil Serpent. Price is up on screen now for what we made this week here. I think we did very well. Leave a like if you enjoyed this box opening because I had a lot of fun. And also, we'll put the prices up on screen now too of what both totals were. So the box all together in total value, I'll put that up on screen now as well. All in all, we pulled an Oko, which went up to like, oh my gosh, what did I have it at? Like 25 in the last video, and like over the course of a week, it went up to almost $40, which is insane. So we're gonna have to reestablish where everything's at. I'll probably just keep it at what I targeted it at last time, but I think we did very well. All right, Modern Horizons. Let's take the gamble. Let's see what we can find. Here we go. During Sliver, Sand Sprinter, Ambusher, Man of War. Whoa. Angel, Behemoth, Icarus, Astrolab. Nice. Love getting the Astrolabs. And our rare is Silent Clearing. Our little half, what are these called? They're just called Horizon Lands. I'm just forgetting the name. They're Horizon Land. We got our Orzhov Horizon Land, Silent Clearing. Very good pull to get. I'm happy about that. That's decent rare. All right, so there you guys have it. If you enjoyed the video and are looking forward to more booster crackings every single Sunday, make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe so you don't miss a single upload. And thanks everybody for watching. We will see you guys in the next video.